excited. It was a mixture of emotions, relief because we can go home after being here for 15 days, and excitement.
Celebrating with fish and chips, and we'll be having an England flag around us, and we'll be singing. Congratulations and celebrations on St. George's Day.